हॅलो गाईज, माय सेल्फ पुन्हा राजेंद्र कुंभारे. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू मेक अ डॉक्युमेंटरी ऑन नूतन महाराष्ट्र इन्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ इंजिनिअरिंग अँड टेक्नॉलॉजी. सो लेट्स सी अबाउट इट.
We have just entered in NMIT. Let's see the interior of NMIT.
So this is the main entrance of our NMIT. In right side of the entrance, there is a library for study purpose for students. Let's see. Here is the studying room for the studying of students, and here is a librarian office.
Let's see the first floor of NMIT. Here first one, the principal office. Principal office is there, and in right side, boardroom. Here the NMIT is merged with Pimpri Chinchwad Education Trust. Every year these companies come for recruitment. Here the office is there for students for their official purpose.
On the first floor, here is a computer center and a training and placement office, and also the training and placement office. Now we are going to the mechanical department.
That is at ground floor.
This is the our mechanical department.
This is the ground floor plan for mechanical department. Let's see. This is the
physics lab and the chemistry lab for me our first year. So this is the APJ Abdul Kalam Hall in which we are conducting the various programs of NMIT. So this is the thermodynamics and power plant lab in which we are conducting the Arthur Pranik's practical.
Just to get you, sir, get you.
False. This is the theory of machine lab in which we are conducting the TOM practicals.
And we will see the another lab. This is our fluid lab in which we conduct the practicals of fluid mechanics. And this is the heat transfer and
air conditioning
lab.
In our college we have Siemens authorized training center for CAD CAM course. This is the CAD CAM lab. And here we have our honorable HOD's office.
Here is some notice boards for students for the information.
Here we have sports department for students to keep them physically and mentally fit. Now we are going to our mechanical workshop. Here's the way to mechanical workshop.
Here is a small puppy is there.
In our college, so nice, na?
Yeah.
This is our workshop.
Now we are entering into the workshop. Now let's see.
Which machines are there?
These are the lathe machines.
There are total 14 machines in our workshop. And here our students were designed and this is quad bike. Our third year and second year mechanical are putting their efforts to design this bike. In this shell there is raw material.
Here is some bench wise for fitting up pipes for students workshop purpose.
Cutting purpose. And here is drill machine and welding machine and saw and power saw machine for cutting the metal raw. Here's the milling machine and some students are working on milling machine and producing drops. And here is a surface grinding machine.
So we are now going to the ENTC department. So let's see the small introduction about ENTC department. So this is the second floor plan for the ENTC and FE department.
We are walking on
the second floor of ENTC department.
Here is the way for the third floor. On third floor, there is a computer department. Let's see and
here's the third floor plan
for computer department and IT department. Yes, sir.
Here the server room to control all CCTV cameras and PCs.
Document.
Now let's see the out.
So let's see the overlook of the computer and IT department.
Thank you.
And on top floor of the NMIT, there is seminar hall. All the cultural activities are held over there. And some students are trying to.
Here is a way to the canteen of NMIT.
Let's see the canteen from inside.
Here is a canteen of NMIT, where the token given by them. Its food is so not good.
Here the hostels are provided. Girls hostel and boys hostel are separate. The hostels are provided to students which are coming from outside of Pune. And the library is open 24 hours for these students.
So this is the short introduction of the NMIT College. Thank you. Subscribe, like, share. Thank you.